Hey, hey, Mzansi crew. I guess it's true when they say the apple does not fall far from the tree. And yes, indeed. Some of the River fans were surprised to know that the actor who plays the character of Kabzela on DSTV Soapy is none other than Siphutla Sibogodi's biological son. Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you're new to the channel, you know you love the stories. Go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell, and you'll never miss an update. So Siphutla Sibogodi is well known for his legendary role in Generations as the rebellious Kenneth Mashaba. Kabzela, whose real name is Thapelo Sibogodi, is the firstborn son of Siphutla Sibogodi. He plays the witty taxi driver who is quite vocal on the river. On close inspection, Thapelo actually does bear an uncanny resemblance to his father. At first, Thapelo had no plans to be in the film industry like his father, as he thought it was a bit unsustainable. After attaining his educational and University of Pretoria, he went into the retail business. He also tried to pursue politics, but fate had something different in store. He made his stage debut in 2007 and found that he felt quite comfortable with acting. Thapelo made his first screen appearance on SABC's reality TV series Life Stage back in 2012. He started getting more TV roles featuring in Greed and Desire and Donkerland. Despite having a famous father, he does insist that he has never used his father's name to open doors for him in the film industry, and neither does he mention his parentage to get by in film auditions. He says his father only helps him with understanding film scripts, but has never helped him secure TV roles. Thapelo Sibogodi reckons it's a good thing that he has made his own name in the film industry without riding on his father's name. But on the other hand, Siphutla has been very proud of his son. He said, "Thapelo is a lot like me, but is a better version of me. He's better looking, smarter, and very hardworking." Now, Mzansi, you know I love to hear from you, so let me know in the comment section below, did you guys really know that Siphutla is Thapelo's father, or did you just find out? I'm sure you're going to let me know on the comment section, but for now, you know I will bring you the stories hot just the way you like.